Hey everybody, this is Carlin, and this is for the paper call ninja folks, and also for Chris. I just wanted to add something. I saw you come out with this Craigslist poster that looks awesome, and I'm going to give you guys a quick rundown on this. Is going to help you not only figure out what cities to do with niches, but it'll also figure out where the Craigslist poster might be the most helpful. So I'm going to go to Searchtempest. .com. If you guys have not used this, it's really cool. And what this does is it searches all of Craigslist. So I'm just going to show you how to use it real quick and a couple settings that'll help you. So where it says where, just put in your zip code. And I just put this to 4,000 miles. So this will pretty much give you the whole country. And then what? So let's pick a niche. Let's say concrete. Oops, of course I gotta spell it right. Okay, so let's pick concrete. Under here, I'm gonna put services, all services. And then I'm gonna just click search. And it's gonna do its thing. Now, once the results come up, what I do is I pick all cities together. This will just lump all the results in one area, and then you can see where people are advertising for concrete the most. So it's all cities together, and these are AdWords up here. But if you come here, you can see this TNT Concrete is multiple posting in Portland. There's another ad in Portland. Finishes Portland. Portland. So lots of people advertising for concrete work and concrete in Portland. Let's go to the next page. Austin. More Portland. So you get the idea. I mean, this works really well. And if I go to modify search, I can start over. Usually, if you modify the search, sometimes you need to go ahead and clear out your old search. But if you wanted to put in concrete here and then look, I wonder if they have, if you put in gigs here. So let's say you wanted to, let's see, let's just see. Website. Let's just see if people are searching for mobile or mobile websites. This is another thing, if you run a service, you can look for it too. Let's hit that. It's going to take a second. Mobile website gigs, all gigs. So here's you can see there's people looking for programming needs. You can do this with anything, but anyway, I didn't mean to get off track here. So play around with this. It's really good. Also, you can RSS feed this to a Gmail account, so you can get an email with new alerts every day. So anyway, I hope this helps you out. Play around with it. This should really help you find niches and help you see where your Craigslist advertising might be more effective. Bye-bye.